first reactions to that?
It's bittersweet, obviously, to the under 23, but I was feeling really good feeling when Alice did a really good move and about 5 inches to go and just absolutely railed into the finish. So yeah, I'm pretty pleased with seconds. Yeah.
How about the race itself?
Yeah, it was pretty weird. It was kind of stop start while it was a headwind, so they didn't really get away. And then yeah, literally at around the 60 mile point, Alice put the absolute up going on and basically split the peloton. And then I kicked over a hill and it kind of left me dangling. And then girls came across and then there was the four of us in the finish.
In that four upright, were you tempted to hold a bit back with the likes of Alistair?
I mean, I was swinging a bit, so I was kind of giving it all I had and trying to conserve as much energy as possible. And yeah, just trying to take on those liquid and feel. And yeah, to the end, pretty happy to see a double this week. So yeah.
I was going to say, you've done the double, so has Alice. So it's a good day for both of you.
Softball team, yeah.
Okay. Well done.